I lost my virginity to a 300-pound Samoan girl named Shirley in the outhouse outside Tuscaloosa, and that was as good as it ever got from me. Fine. Maybe I am afraid. But you saw me out there, Coach. I don't have what it takes.
You think it's easy being this sexy? Or this talented? Well, it's not. But I'm good at it. So I'm gonna keep doing it.
I just ordered a keg. I was thinking you should invite your friends over tonight. And I'll make you guys some of my famous buffalo. Alright? I love you too, Cracker Jack.
We're not punting, George. It's second down.